Diaz.
Again, I have to say that Senator Flanagan had it all wrong, with all due respect. Every single district, school district and state needs money. I'm not referring about the budget. I voted against the budget because it cut the money for my district and for the poor people. That's what I voted against. I'm not questioning that. I'm questioning that the governor took away our member item because we had no way to assign money to our school, schools in our district. The way you're doing it now, suddenly there was no member item.
Senator Diaz.
Suddenly $9 million appeared.
Senator Diaz, you had the opportunity. I've given you some discretion here, please.
And we are dealing, Senator Diaz, Mr. President, we're dealing with something very sentimental.
You've had
very important.
I understand that,
Mr. President.
I understand that, Senator Diaz.
Mr. President,
I've given you latitude and flexibility.
Mr. President, please allow me two more minutes. Allow me 2 more minutes.
No, Senator Diaz, I've given you time. Please.
Mr. President.
Please conclude your comments.
Yes, thank you.
Please, right now.
Thank you. We're dealing with something very important, very tragic here. Very tragic.
I'm going to call the roll on the resolution.
I'm always out of order. I was out of order when you voted for gay marriage. I'm always out of order.
Secretary will call the roll on the resolution.
Come on, stop this game.
Secretary will call the roll on the
resolution. I'm always out of order.
Senator Diaz, there is civility and decorum in this chamber. You are not observing that right now. Please observe some civility and decorum.
You are not observing decorum.
Show some respect, Senator Diaz, please. The Secretary will call the roll on the resolution. Members, take your seats.
Adams, DeFrancisco, Libous, Sampson, Scales, Zeldin.